Deepavali atau turut dikenali sebagai Pesta Cahaya merupakan salah satu perayaan yang tidak kurang meriahnya disambut di Malaysia. Di Sarawak, biarpun masyarakat India adalah minoriti, namun perayaan yang disambut oleh masyarakat Hindu ini tetap berlangsung dengan meriah. Encik Shanmugam Simatambi, 64 tahun, berasa sangat bersyukur dan gembira apabila kebanyakan keluarganya dapat pulang ke Kuching merayakan Deepavali, termasuk anaknya yang kini sedang bekerja di London.
I'm very happy since my son also came back from London this year. We miss him 2 years. So this year we are all here, my brother, my sister-in-law and rest of my grandchildren all around with me. So I feel very happy. And my eldest daughter, she have to go back to KL just because there is a wedding celebration there. So she need to leave us lah. So she went off this morning. But anyway, we are still very happy here, where all of them are around with us. And I like to wish a very happy Deepavali to all my family members and all my staff, working staff, and my relatives.
Hi, my name is Devaraj. I'm Nesh's brother-in-law. I'm 33 years old, and I'm working in semiconductor company in UK at the moment. Okay, I've been working in UK for about 3 years already. So I try to make use my holiday to come back to Kuching normally every year. But for the past 2 years, I've been going back during December time because of school holidays. So, but this time, this period of time, I can make it during the Deepavali. So I'm with my family for Deepavali this time. One of the most favorite moments is normally the day before the Deepavali. You know, the preparations and all, doing the column and all the family members, nephews, niece and everyone together. So that is one of the moments that it's a memorial moment that we cannot bring it back. It only can bring it back during the festival seasons like Deepavali. So that is one of the favorite moments for me. And of course, every morning we wake up in the morning, early morning, using a new clothes, go to the temple, meet friends, meet grandmothers and everyone in temple. That is one of the best moments, I think.
Menurut Devaraj, situasi masyarakat India yang minoriti di Sarawak menjadi tarikan istimewa buat rakan-rakan daripada kaum lain untuk datang beraya ke rumahnya bagi turut merasai kemeriahan perayaan Pesta Cahaya ini.
I think most of my colleagues, my friends, my ex-colleagues, because I was working in Malaysia before, so most of my Chinese friends, Malay friends, they are welcoming me as well. But if I invite them to Deepavali, they will definitely come. And they still remember me, you know, they still enjoy Deepavali because we are minority, they're really willing to come and join us because they never join like Deepavali, like some other states, you know. Sarawak, we are minority, so if we invite them, they are really happy to join us for Deepavali. My mom will do thosai and all in the morning, so we don't really eat Indian food like daily, but if it's Deepavali, we try to do our own Indian food and try to eat Indian food, or else we have to go to Indian restaurants for that.
So perasaannya memang perasaannya dinanti-nantikan, karena terutamanya hubungan di antara adik-beradik, rakan-rakan, dan juga suasana menyambut, dan tentu makanan. Makanan itu yang pertama kita nak, itu manisan dan lain-lain.
What is your favorite food masa makan?
Dan tentu, tak lain tak bukan lagi kalau makanan yang kita biasa makan tu di awal pagi itu memang thosai lah.
Sekarang saya masak kari dal, pakai ini spices, dal untuk thosai.
Thosai dengan bersama chutney, puri dengan kari dal, itili, wadai dan wadai ulundu. Manisan adalah palgowa, laddu, candy coconut, muruku special for Deepavali, som papadi, Mysore Pak and Adrasam.
Menurut Encik Shanmugam, adalah menjadi tradisi keluarganya untuk memulakan pagi Deepavali dengan mengambil restu daripada warga yang lebih tua. Ini adalah untuk memperoleh keberkatan. Amalan ini menurutnya akan mengeratkan lagi hubungan kekeluargaan dan meleraikan kekusutan yang ada sebelum ini dengan bermaaf-maafan. Baginesh, iaitu menantu kepada Shanmugam, kedai kelengkapan barangan komuniti India yang dimilikinya tetap dibuka pada hari Deepavali. Ini adalah untuk memenuhi permintaan daripada pelanggan yang membeli persiapan Deepavali pada saat-saat akhir. Walau bagaimanapun, ianya tidak menghalang Nesh untuk berada di samping keluarga menyambut Deepavali dengan penuh meriah.
Actually, my shop is just open as usual. Even the whole year we open. Due to reason is, okay, on that day, people will find out this because I already told you guys, our shop is like we cater whole Sarawak actually. So you know on the Deepavali suddenly they need like spices, they need like coffee or anything like muruku. Suddenly some people the early morning they done the muruku, they done. So they want to get it more muruku, they can come to my shop actually. So our shop is open all of year. I mean we never close at all.
Biarpun berasal dari Selangor, Nesh merasakan menyambut Deepavali di Kuching tetap meriah dan keluarganya selalunya akan mengadakan rumah terbuka untuk rakan-rakan yang terdiri daripada pelbagai kaum.
Saya nak wish happy Deepavali. So, selamat Deepavali Nalwal Tekel to my parents. So actually I'm missing them a lot. Almost dalam 4 years saya tak balik untuk Deepavali sebab memang saya punya anak semua dekat sini. Memang Deepavali sini memang totally is different. Memang unique and also more different than macam mana kita celebrate dekat Semenanjung. So memang I miss them. So I wish again to my siblings and everybody happy Deepavali.
Dibanding zaman orang tua kami orang dulu dengan zaman kita itu memanglah zaman dah maju. Perayaan pun dah mengikut teknologi dan kita boleh video call. Walaupun rakan-rakan ataupun saudara ke pada cousin semua jauh-jauh pun masih boleh video call lah masa hari perayaan. Di zaman dulu siapa? Dan lebih kata kita akan rasa lebih happy bila kita berkumpul macam tu lah. Sebab memang dah tentu semua yang jauh di mana pun di London ya, sekira di KL ya, semua akan balik. So bila kita balik tu orang tua pun niat mau nangga muka kita aja. Mudah-mudahan kita sama macam perayaan-perayaan lain juga lah. Deepavali signifikannya sehari sebelum mesti balik. Mesti balik, mesti kita ada sembahyang pada orang tua, orang yang dah meninggal. Seolah-olah tahlil lah kalau dalam itu. Dan kita akan dapat blessing lepasnya akan bermula lah suasananya. Saya mewakili keluarga saya dan diri saya sendiri mengucapkan selamat hari Deepavali kepada semua kaum India yang beragama Hindu di Sarawak, terutamanya di Kuching, di Miri, di Sibu dan di seluruh negara. Selamat menyambut hari Deepavali bersama keluarga tercinta.
Happy Deepavali to all the Hindus in Malaysia and of course in Sarawak. And I wish the best for all of you.
Ternyata perayaan Deepavali di Sarawak tetap disambut meriah dengan penuh semangat kebersamaan dan nilai perpaduan inilah yang perlu kita pelihara sampai bila-bila. Nyalakan pelita cinta dan kebahagiaan. Selamat merayakan Deepavali 2023. Inspirasi Duniamu, TVS.
Deepavali Nalwal Tekel.